Welcome back to another food shopping haul. I've been to Aldi this time around. I decided not to do a food plan. I wanted to kind of just go in and see what they'd got. I have got a couple of things from Primark as well to show you, but I'll show those afterwards. I had actually just done this for a week shop. I do think it was quite expensive. It comes to £112.99. What I got, which to me is it's more expensive than when I try and do like a homemade cooking video, but well, homemade shop. But I'm on late all next week, so I'm waking up till 10 p.m. So I haven't got time to cook meals. To do this shop at least once, because I never know what's in there, and Aldi tend to have new stuff. But I probably wouldn't go without a meal plan again, and like I said, it has come out more expensive. But I will show you what I got. So I'm just gonna kind of bring them over to the camera. And I got two chocolate milkshakes. So they were, I think they were like about £1 each. I got two savoury chicken rices. They're either to go with some lunches or salads if I kind of knew what I was going to get later on. But I'll have to have these first, obviously, for my lunches in the week. And then I'll probably just chuck some ham on top. But yeah, so this one was 85p. Just a bowl of mixed salad. And this one was £1.90. So picked up that. I got some bananas. These were 89p. Beets, they were, I think they were like £1.39 actually before. I think they'd gone up in price. Picked up my partner some pork pies for his packed lunches next week. Some bacon for some bacon sandwiches. So I got a couple of like, if you've watched my previous food hauls, then I don't tend to do like a lot of, I guess, already cooked meals. I tend to do homemade, but for the purpose of this week, we just need an easy week. So I picked up my partner a chicken chow mein. I don't know if it's any good. It doesn't look that appetizing. Yeah, I got him that. Picked up some onions. These were 69p. I got four potatoes that to go with them. A chicken curry that I've got. I'm too sure what I'm going to do this with. I think it's because of these ready-made meals already. So these were £2.99 each. I got my partner a steak pie, which I've never tried these pies before, but looking forward to that. I got this beef, I can't pronounce that. It's a beef pie, but it's beef braised in rich red wine gravy with bacon and mushrooms. I would have picked up my partner one of these, but there was only one left. So yeah, I got us one then each. I picked up some red Leicester, I think that was £2.49, and some ham for my partner's sandwich, just pork cocktail sausages, just for like packed lunches to nibble on. And that, then I got some cleaning wipes. I picked up a sourdough breaded wild garlic and Jersey butter chicken Kiev. They're quite large ones. Yeah, and I think that was like £3.99. So again, if each thing is costing like £4, it does add up. This was £4.49, I do know, which is the lasagna. But this is, well, it's my favourite lasagna that you can buy pre-made. My mum's is probably the best. And I guess everybody's mum's is the best, but yeah, I really like this. It has like a really rich red wine flavour. Yeah, I've not actually had these before, so I can't say if these are any good. But this was £4.49, which I think is quite expensive. It's Mexican inspired chicken meatball bake. Yeah, I want to try something different, so I think I'm gonna serve that with the chicken rice there. So I am looking forward to trying that, because at least I can guess I can shove these in the oven quite quickly this week, so it won't tire me out so much. I picked up these vintage cheddar and bacon pork sausages. I think these were £2.30 a pack. Again, I think I got the last packet, the honey and mustard sausages. I got a chicken curry. That was £1.69. I don't for the life of me know where this chow mein is. Unless I didn't pay for it. Yeah, anyway. I've gone for soups this week. I'm kind of getting sick of sandwiches personally. And since I'm at home, I do work late shifts from home. I can kind of just make stuff as I go. So I picked up chicken and tarragon soup. I got two of these. My partner's also going to be at home, I think 5 days this week. So two of the days I'll make him the ham sandwiches. These were £1.99, which I don't actually think is that bad, actually. So I got the Sri Lanka-inspired chicken lark soup. This has a sweet potato, coconut and chicken soup with red peppers, lemon, ginger and garlic and lime. So I'm actually, that sounds really nice to me because I do like, it kind of sounds like Thai inspired, so picked up that. And then I got a tomato and lentil soup, which is just spiced tomato and lentils. So I got that, and then this was in the special buy section. I got chicken and leek. I have had this before, and they're really quite nice and filling, so that was £3.99 for a pack. This is in the special buy section. I just picked up myself some pork crunchies. They were £1.25. I got some sweet chilli rice crackers. I think these are about 79p. I've had these before. These are really, really nice. And then my partner, I got him some oaties. I think these have gone up to like 72p the last time I did look. And they're now 77, so gone up slightly more. This was £1.39, just some kitchen roll to replace that one when that's out. I got these for a treat for us tonight. We're just going to have like a gaming session with some friends. So the cherry cider, the Aldi's version of it, which I've never tried before. I did actually want to try the rum cola, but I can't find that. So I just got that to try, and then my partner got him a pack of Stella, which was again £6.49, which obviously does add up. A bit more expensive when you're getting alcohol. 4-piece Indian snack slush. That was £1.99. It says you get 8 onion bhajis, 8 pakoras and samosas. I'm guessing they're quite tiny little ones. Can I take them out? Never had these, but I've got a tikka masala in the cupboard. Oh, so they're like that. So that will do. So yeah, I'm going to save that on this side. It's quite good for £1.99, I think. Hopefully. 2 extra large battered cod fillets. These are my favourite fish outside the chip shop that I've tried. I really love these. These are £4.29. They used to be, I swear they used to be like £3.29. So I picked, but yeah, I picked up that. I did forget to buy myself some mushy peas to go with it, so. Oh well, I'll have to just use my normal veg in the cupboard. My partner, this mac and cheese stuffed crispy. I thought this looked quite cool actually, it's limited edition. I'm not too sure about pasta on a pizza personally, but I'll see what he thinks. So that was £2.99. I picked up some bin bags, they were £2.09. Takeaway mini cheese and garlic bread. I think this was like £1.69. I could be wrong. Yeah, just a little garlic bread to go on the side. I picked up this one to try. It's the fully loaded Detroit. It says fully loaded mozzarella, cheddar cheese, and creme fraiche and red onions. So that was this was £2.69. It's a little bit cheaper than that one. So that will be for our pizza night. I just got a random bag of mini hash brown waffles, to be fair. I probably want to pick those, but people was in my way. So, that's the only problem when I go to Aldi. It's just so, so busy. And I would have probably picked up a couple of more bits, but I always feel like people are just pressuring and trying to push me out of the way. But there's honestly no part of the day that is quiet in Aldi. So yeah, that was the kind of thing that I could reach to. So that will go with one meal or something. I picked up some tiles. I do really like these. Are £1.19. They taste like poppadoms. So if you like poppadoms, you'll like them. I just got a 6 pints of milk. Got some toasty bread for sandwiches. I got extra lean beef mint. This was £4.09 for 600 grams. It was 3%. I'm not sure if that's expensive or not. I really can't remember at the top of my head. But lean or extra lean mints now, just I think it gives a better flavour. I had made a cottage pie with 20% fat, and I just can taste the difference, so I won't be buying it again. I then picked up a sweet and sour chicken. I think this was for me. I think it was like £2.60 something. But yeah, that's going to be for me when Darren has the chow mein one night. So I got that, and I got an 8-pack of Coca-Cola. I've already had one. That was £4.49. And then I picked it was £2.49, the honeycomb salted caramel, which I'm going to have to put straight in the freezer. I took a rest when I come home, forgot I brought ice cream and it's melting. It's melting all over me. And just to add on what I bought from Primark, I got these two lunch boxes. I just needed some bigger ones than my bento ones I've got. So they come in two separate lids. I then got this mini water bottle. It's a 1.2 litre bottle. I thought it was really cute. That was £5 and my lunch boxes were £4. And then I just got some mini cheddars, the Red Leicester, and some refrigerators. They were just pick up from Sainsbury's whilst I was in there. But yeah, thank you so much for watching my video. That's the end of my little Aldi haul. I should hopefully be back in a few days with another Meals of the Week video. So thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye.